What's going on, everyone? Life Lover checking back with you again. Still sitting and rocking in the same rocking chair as I was yesterday. Now, I'm sorry to people that watched my video yesterday and the video cut off. I'm sorry about that. I think I went on a little too long, but I just wanted to get my point across. I went on a little too long, but I just wanted to continue this video from yesterday. I guess I'll just continue this video. Where I left off yesterday was I was talking about New York legalizing abortions up to birth, and I was talking about how disgusting that was, and then I was talking about how I'll always be mad about politics because that's something I need to be mad about, because politics, I mean, I'm proud of my country. You know what I mean? But where I was going with that is, just because I'm talking about politics and just because I'm being positive and just because I'm trying to make better videos doesn't mean, Isaac, that I'm just going to stop talking about you altogether. That doesn't mean I'm going to stop standing up for people, because I'm going to continue to stand up for people. I'm going to stand up and, you know, take a stand against you and your bullying and your harassment of people. And it's just, I mean, we've all had it with you. We're getting to the point where it's just, you know, we need to really, as a YouTube community and as decent human beings, we need to come together and get Isaac off of YouTube before something bad happens. What if somebody ends up killing themselves? You know what I mean? What if somebody ends up killing themselves or hurting themselves or other people because of Isaac's erratic behavior? It can very well happen. And it's sad. You know what I mean? It has come to a point where it's, you know, it's getting to a point where this is a life or death situation. Like I said yesterday, this is a life or death situation, and this kind of stuff cannot continue. And you wonder why so many people are leaving Isaac. Well, so even his loyal supporters, the reason why they're leaving Isaac is because they're tired of his drama too. And it seems to me as if they're waking up and seeing the light on what kind of person he is. That's what I've done in October. And same thing as that guy I was talking to you about last night. Again, I'm not going to say his name because I, again, didn't ask for his consent to do this. But he knows who I'm talking about. So, you know, but yeah, he saw the light. He woke up and, you know, he decided to disassociate with Isaac because of the fact of the matter of the stuff going on with he and Nicole. And I watched that stupid little stream, Isaac. I did. Yeah, you deleted your stream, but the Drama versus Drama Free channel or whatever his name was posted it a week ago. Yeah, and it was in my recommended feed, so I just decided to click on it and watch it and see what kind of bull crap you were saying. And you were talking around the 15-minute, 25-second mark of the video. You were sitting there talking about, I've been talking to my moderator Shannon for about a month now, and you know, Shannon knows how to make me happy. And, you know, my life is hell with Nicole, blah, 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 blah. And I tried to work out for the kids, and I hate the kids that are, I hate the fact that the kids are going through this. No, you don't hate the fact the kids are going through this, because your dumbass admitted in the stream, dude. You admitted in the stream that I asked Isaac, that I told Isaac that mommy and daddy weren't going to be together. Will you miss us being together? That's getting them involved. You should have just told them they're not going to be together. You shouldn't have to coach them and turn them against their mother like you're doing, dude. And it shows how small you are and how immature you are to turn people against people the way you are. You know what I mean? And sadly, you're a kid yourself, dude. You really are. You're a 3-year-old impotent little toddler stuck in a fat 650-pound body. That's what you are. And I've had it with you. We've all had it with you. We're sick of it. We're tired of it. And it seems, you know, and it's just, I'm sick to death of it. I really am sick to death of it. And for him to sit there and just degrade people and prey on the weak and prey on the women for a year and a half now, for a year and a half, it's mind-boggling. I don't understand why YouTube puts up with this. Hold on. I don't understand how YouTube puts up with this kind of stuff. I really don't. Twitter, you too. Isaac, you are what's making this these platforms unsafe for people. You and your bully mob, your mob of bullies. And your mob of bullies is dwindling big time, dude. Because people, more and more people see for you for who you are. And this is why. And it's just, you know, and you want to sit there and talk about Nicole, about how, you know, she was just screaming and crying in my face because I didn't give her a big enough birthday shout out. I care more about Martin Luther King Jr.'s birthday than you do mine. That's bullcrap, dude. That's a lie. I saw right through that. See, here's the thing about abusers like Isaac, okay? Here's the thing. Abusers like Isaac, what they love to do is, when they screw up, they love to twist it and bend it and manipulate the truth to their free will and make it seem like it's the victim's fault while they're being abused. The victim caused it. But, you know, that's just the way. And the true victims are their kids. And the fourth one on the way, and you even admitted in the video, I watched the video for myself, you said that she'll never be able to see our children again. And when I'm there, and I'm gonna be there when she, I'm gonna have to be there when she gives birth, after she gets done into labor, I'm gonna take the baby, and I'm gonna have full custody of the baby, and she won't be allowed to see her baby. You are a piece of shit. You are an honest piece of shit. Hold on, my phone's ringing. Hold on, give me just a minute, everybody. Hello? What's up? No? No? Yeah. I'll think about it. I'll let him know this evening if I want to go or not. Well, I'll let you know in a few minutes, all right? How about that? I'll let you know in a few minutes. All righty. All right, love you. Bye.
Five notifications. 135, voiceover off.
All right, sorry about that, people. That was my grandmother calling. I don't know why she had to call during the middle of this video. So just fast forward this video. I don't know how to edit videos out. I really don't know how to edit videos out, so you can just ignore it, or you can just fast forward through the video. But anyway, yeah, Isaac, your time's up, and Nicole, you're not a victim either. You continue to put up with it, and the only victims are the kids because they have to be exposed to this kind of stuff. You know, I don't understand. I really don't understand why you still have a YouTube channel. I don't understand it. Not at all. But I just wanted to leave off of that because this is a continuation of yesterday because the video cut off yesterday. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you smash the like button, subscribe, comment, share. I'll see you on the next video. I hope you have a blessed day. Stay positive, stay happy, and I'll see you on the next video. So long. Come on. There.